according to something called animism. Well, in the Western world, we're taught that there's animate and inanimate, living and non-living. Animism perceives, understands, or believes that there is no non-living. It all lives. Everything. Because it is only part of that which is and always has. There's no death. There's only change. There's no birth. There's only change. We don't believe that there's literally any time of creation.